My parents, my grandparents, depended on fisheries, and I am also dependent on fisheries. My name is Nana Kweigyah. I am 39 years old. I am a fisher and a canoe owner. I've been into fisheries since my childhood days. As a fisher boy, supporting my parents. As a fisher along the line, and a canoe owner. And currently, a fisher leader. Previously, there used to be a lot of catch, especially during this time that we call the bumper season. But in recent times, catch has been declining. And that remains a source of concern for us, because that is what members of fishing communities depend on. Currently, we have observed that fishes keep on moving to much deeper waters, and we must have knowledge of how that movement, what is driving the movement, and how we can also respond appropriately so that we also make catch.
So you have these two holes here.
My name is Carlos. I am the co-founder and CTO of Ocean Data Network. It's an American-based company. What we do is we instrument fishing vessels with sensors. With that data, we're able to improve oceanographic models, since this is an area that we are lacking a lot of data in the coastal areas. The way we do it is we put these IoT sensors, they work with Bluetooth, we put it in the net. Once it goes down, fishing goes up, we have a device that is solar-powered in the top. We communicate with it and we send the data. So it's a technology that we can put it in any kind of vessel. So from a canoe to an industrial vessel to be instrumented and collect data in the areas where it's more important.
I have the exact location here.
And with that data, we were able to give the fishermen tools to fish better and fish smarter.
As fishers, knowledge about the ocean is very important. And we are always striving to increase our knowledge. So we find these sensors and its purpose an opportunity to increase our knowledge about the ocean.
These sensors would be a game changer. I mean, getting temperature data from canoes would provide us all the needed information that would allow us to be able to understand processes that drive fish distribution.
In so many ways, it is going to guide our activities as fishers. We'll be able to know at what times we have to go for fishing and at what times we may have to stay out of fishing.
We have a vast ocean, and knowing how the ocean is performing and the processes that drive fisheries is very critical for management. So as a scientist, collecting data would help us understand, know, and probably identify important features within the ocean that can affect the distribution of fish.
We believe it will help us know where to even consider fishing. We should be happy that these innovations have come at our time to increase our knowledge about the ocean.